All right, so I'm still doing public events, trying to get myself to level 11, so that I may go to IO. Let me go over here, take out some of these fallen, then I will rally to the flag. Okay. Now this actually starts in 3 minutes, so I'm going to quickly actually find the thing that I was over here that I was looking for. I'm gonna use that as a personal timer to race myself, for better or for worse. Okay, there's the mark on the wall. So I want this to be right in here, but oh, here we go. Now we're here. I'm trying to bypass as much of this as I can and go right to the big guy. Oh. Shriekers might cause me problems. You the big guy? Hey, big guy. All right. Now we get back out there. I should have time to spare. Let me get on over here. I do indeed. While I'm waiting, let's equip this better gear I just found for myself. Yeah. I do want to hold on to that, though. Okay. Was this a piece of Omelon engineering? Take care of this knight. There we go. That'll be good.
Look at those caches. They never learn.
Then teach them a new lesson.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, well, I'm getting there. There we go. That's not even the one I was shooting at. There we go. Alright, so I'm actually gonna be able to do myself better just grabbing one of these cannons, I think. That was a whiff. There we go. Let's do this. All right. I'm dealing with these captains first, because they're just a general annoyance. Hey, somebody got an exotic engram. Good for them. Yeah, the gear just keeps getting better. Oh, thank the Lord. Alright, so I think one more of these will actually put me where I need to be. Okay. Got a nice meaty thump to it. There's this high value target. I think I want to hunt him down real quick. Oh, I didn't even see it. All Doesn't have a good range to it. Has a fall off. What's this? Old servitor?
The fallen need servitors to provide them with ether. Unless they found a replacement, like SIVA. Gosh, I hope there's no SIVA on Titan.
Honestly, same. Had enough with the SIVA. Oh, here's the big guy. Okay. There we go. Fantastic. Now I've got time to loop back around and rejoin the Guardian at this public event. What's out here? I haven't seen anything. Oh, there's another layer below me here. I'm gonna grab this real quick, I've got time. There we go. Looks like I timed that perfectly.
I'm reading
the Witch's Ritual.
Ritual activity, Guardian. Up for it? You've handled this before.
They must really love this spot.
The Hive do require precise conditions for their rituals.
The witch doesn't have a whole lot in her, honestly. Not the best shot here. All right. Ah, all right. Couldn't get the stones. That's fine. Ah, there we go. All right.
Your standard operating procedure of targeted violence appears to be wildly successful.
So let's hop over to the European Dead Zone. This'll be good, and I'll level up during the process of this anyway. So I'll be ripe and ready to go into IO. Excuse me. All right.
Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find.
Yeah, maybe we'll find something worth our time. And here I go. Okay. Okay.
What's he gonna try this time around? When I hear about the Dust Palace and those Scion Flayers getting into Rasputin's mind, I wonder, what would they talk about, Rasputin and those creatures? Because I was a servant too. I was an instrument of war, bound to the will of a lesser master, but I learned to be something more.
Oh.
Rifle and walks across the naked obsidian into the swarm, firing from the hip as she goes, each kick of the old revolver a word. The stone smokes around her where the arc fire lashes it, and the shrapnel guns throw up leaves of obsidian like glass butterflies. She shoots her bandoliers dry, and a team of vampires in glassy stealth leap up to rush her with knives, but she raises her hand and burns them down with the golden gun, laughing.
Oh, hello.
Heads up. Fall.
Get over here. Take this guy out. Let me get around here. There you go. You fool. Oh, now this rift's open? Okay. Oh, where'd it take me? Further in? I feel like I recognize this place, but I kind of don't.
I think these light projections might be lessons.
Well, thanks, Ghost.
Think of how mysterious the system is, I said. How much life sprang up when the Traveler came. Like the Ahamkara. Do you know the legends? The dragon that made promises? And I pulled out the fossil with a flourish. She pulled out her knife and started to pick the dirt from her nails. That set me off. You could never have brought down one of these, I said. Ever. Not the greatest hunter, not the brawniest titan. Her eyes narrowed. She said, oh, is that so? And I saw right then that she wasn't going to pass on the challenge.
Okay.
My old friend Andal, he used to stand right here, right in this spot. He come up with these wild stories. He'd say, okay, I've been examining the evidence personally. I've come to think it's you. You're Rasputin, legendary war mind. Defender of Earth. And I wish you'd remember that so you could reclaim your full power and save us all. You can see how that'd be embarrassing.
Huh.
So I say what I want to say every day. It's no secret. I say, well, I'll go find it then. I'll go tell Rasputin we need its help. And Akura looks at me with one of those looks that you know. Sometimes you talk to Akura and you just think, wow, you're not even using a fraction of your brain on me, or even one of those looks. She says, Kate. The problem isn't just that we can't find Rasputin. The problem is, it's not clear to any of us that Rasputin wants to be found.
Okay.
Another shard of the Traveler. We're not alone.
Oh, there we go. Alright, so let's take care of these fools. Take care of this vandal the old-fashioned way here. Like this. The tracer shanks are more of a threat than the captain is, honestly. Is that the lot? What do I got here? An automatic rifle. Sidearm. Fusion rifle. 115 light. What's this? My Radix Flux. Or my Radiant Flux. Okay. All right, now we're cooking.
The shard gave us a gift. Let's use it.
We're setting in some big guns here. Yeah, there we go, rank 11. It's got the wrong jump on. High jump's not going to do it for me for very long. I'm a hunter of very simple tastes. I like to jump as many times as I can. I've got some for each of you, don't worry. Where is this? There it is. There we go. Oh man. I'm not really aiming this thing now that I have like unlimited power with the thing. Oh.
a fallen radio chat. They're calling reinforcements.
Oh, are they? Well, that's good. I still have boundless light. Prime. You just made yourself an easier target, bud. Okay. Oh.
I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good.
Fantastic. Now I will quickly take a look at this. And trip mine grave is the only way to go here. Precision knife kills with this, or explosive knife? Okay. I think we'll go along this tree here. And with that, I think I will see you next time. This is Beckman Clock. Goodbye.